try and go against me.
It's you guys. Box, but first, run the intro. So welcome back to this week's Throwback Thursday, man, where we show one of the latest, most underrated pieces in our collection from 10 years and plus ago, man. If you're new to the channel, head over, hit that red subscribe button, and then finesse that bell on the right side of that subscribe button so that you don't miss out on any videos your boy may post, man. Oh yeah, y'all already know the vibes, man. But with all that being said, let's hop right on into the video. All right, so coming in this week on Throwback Thursday, man, something we haven't seen in a long time, man. Where did in the world did jackets like this go, man? Come on, man. Y'all know y'all remember the race car jackets, the Eminem, the UPS, the Twix, the Reese's, all the jackets like that. You know what I'm saying? The jackets like this came out, I want to say, early 2000s round. I want to say 2000, I'm going to give it 2007 through 2000 through 2009, you know what I'm saying? And they was only around for a little while. I want to say they had like a 1 year run. I don't know if they were too expensive or something like that, but you could buy these things all over the place. They was in the middle of the mall, you know what I'm saying? They was in Hibbett Sports, you know what I'm saying? Places like that. So I mean, these things right here definitely had a huge, you know what I'm saying, vibe back in early 2000s. Me personally, I had the Eminem one. I will pop a picture up right here. You know what I'm saying? So you can see your boy styling it back in the Gap. Your boy did have the Eminem one. I want the Eminem one back so bad. But today, man, it is cracking heads wide open. You know what I'm saying? It's like when stuff go out of style and then try to come back, it's ultra expensive. But you know what? Your boy finessed up and your boy did get the Amp one. I did want this one back in the Gap as well. This one is the Dell Jr. You know what I'm saying? Super fire. As you can see, the Amp on the front. And it does have the Amp on the back, as you can see. And this one is official, you know what I'm saying, the JR Nation. I got this one in a size large, you know what I'm saying, because these jackets did run super big. Man, where did these go, man? These things were fire to me. It's like they was hot for a minute, and then they just went out of style. I don't know what it was, but this one is full of patches, as you can see. You know what I'm saying, they got the Mountain Dew, the Bosch, you know what I'm saying, the Fireflight. The Fright Lighter, I'm sorry. And the Amp on the side of this sleeve, you know what I'm saying, as you can see. You know what I'm saying, the patches is really what makes it hit super hard. And then on the top, it does have Mountain Dew right there. And it does have the NASCAR Sprint vibes. It got the Mountain Dew, and it got the Q, it got the Goodyear, as you can see that up close. You know what I'm saying? All the vibes are definitely there. The patches definitely played a huge part in this jacket, man. If you had one of these jackets, let me know in the comment section which one did you have. And if you want one today, tell me which one you looking to get. You know what I'm saying? Because these, I feel like these is definitely going to be a comeback. And when they do be a comeback, it's going to crack heads open to the white meat show. You feel me? It does have National Guard on this side. And it does have the Chevy sign as well. And it does have, you know what I'm saying, the door, you know, door number is 88. It got Mountain Dew on this side, NASCAR Wrangler. Oh yeah, as you can see, it's super fire jacket, man. I always wanted this jacket back in the Gap. And it does have the official logo at the bottom where the two buttons is. Inside, if I unbutton it, it does have 88 Dole Jr.'s number all over it as well. Super fire jacket, man. Come on, bro. These went out of style super fast and I was super mad. These things were super expensive though. I felt like that played a part in it very well. I mean, it's just, hey, they was kind of overpriced, but I mean, it was the vibes. I feel like when it's a vibe, it's going to be expensive. You know what I'm saying? It's just like today's world. Off-white, expensive. You feel me? So it's just that plain as day. You know what I'm saying? Super fire jacket, man. I'm looking to get more, so y'all just be patient. But your boy did finesse up, and your boy did get this one for a major steal, bro. But with that being said, man, let's go ahead and pop this thing open. And you know what I'm saying? Let's see what this style hits on. And so, if you're looking for me, I'll be on the block. I'm a thing cop, possibly sitting on a drop down. Because I'm a rider. Yeah. I'm a soul survivor. Yeah. Everybody know the game don't stop. Trying to make it to the top before your ass get popped now. If you a rider. Yeah. Oh, yes, a soul survivor.
Tonight I can't sleep. We living in hell. First they give us the work, then they throw us in jail. Road trip, yeah, I'm trafficking the white. Please, Lord, don't let me go to jail tonight. Who me? I'm a soul survivor. Ask about him in the street, the boy G's around. 100 grand on my wrist, yeah, life sucks. Fuck the club, dog.
Alright guys, so that is a wrap for this video, man. If you're new to the channel, make sure you head over, hit that red subscribe button, and then finesse that bell on the right side of that subscribe button so that you don't miss out on any videos your boy may post, man. Like I said before, man, we are gonna be one of the littest, biggest families on the tube, man. Mark my word, just remain humble and be patient. We're gonna take this thing on a journey together, you feel me? But with all that being said, man, I need y'all to say this part with me. I am out. Y'all be easy. Come on, man. Throwback Thursday went like this. You feel me? The Amp race car jacket. Super fire. Early 2000s. Come on. How can you go wrong with it? You really can't. You feel me? But I'm out. Peace. City on fire. And I didn't even try. Run